flippers on my feet. I jumped in the water and I spit on my gear. I wiped it around so I could see clear. I put the snorkel in my mouth and I took in some air. Now I'm gonna tell you what I saw out there. I saw a barracuda, I saw a shark, I saw a little eel hiding out in the dark. I saw a jellyfish and it saw me. It stung me on the leg and now I need some pee. I got stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me? Stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me? It stung me on the leg and it's starting to burn. To take the pain away, I need somebody's urine. I swam back to shore and my leg was on fire. I kicked and I flailed, but I started to tire. I tried to walk back home, but I fell to the ground. I hoped and I prayed someone would come around. I flagged down some girls who were jogging by. One of them stopped when she saw me cry. I said, if you'd be on me, that would be so kind. She looked at me like I'd lost my mind. I saw a barracuda, I saw a shark, I saw a little eel hiding out in the dark. I saw a jellyfish and it saw me. It stung me on the leg and now I need some pee. I got stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me? Stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me? It stung me on the leg and I'll tell you what it is. To take the pain away, I need somebody's whiz. Another guy stopped by and I told him my tale. When I said the pee part, his face turned pale. He left me laying there in the sand. Oh, why doesn't anybody understand? As time wore on and the burning grew, it became apparent what I'd have to do. It was obvious I was gonna get no help, so I took off my pants and I peed on myself. I said, I saw a barracuda, I saw a shark, I saw a little eel hiding out in the dark. I saw a jellyfish and it saw me. It stung me on the leg and now I need some pee. I got stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me? Stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me? Well, nobody helped me even after I begged. So I took off my pants and I peed down my leg. I got stung by a jellyfish, would you pee on me?